Okay, we're gonna take Dukes grass-fed, all-natural tenderloin. It's a beautiful cut of meat. Look at that marbling. It's never, ever been fed hormones or antibiotics. It's humanely treated, beautiful piece of meat. First of all, we'll add some of our Dukes steak seasoning salt, and then off to the broiler we go. To make our mushroom demi-glaze, we start out with olive oil. You can see it's hot. You can test it by putting one thing in there, and if it starts to pop like that, then you know it's ready to go. We're gonna put 1 cup of shiitake mushrooms in this olive oil and saute them. When the mushrooms are soft to the touch, just starting to get that golden brown around the edges, we're gonna deglaze this pan with a mirepoix base. This is a vegetable base. This will take the flavors of the mushrooms off the bottom of the pan. Then we add our demi-glaze and let that incorporate. This has already been cooked. We're just heating it up at this point. And then at the end, we swirl in a little fresh herb garlic butter. And we do that because we like butter. Rich, meaty, super flavorful. To get these beautiful diamond marks that you see on your steaks, instead of turning it halfway, which I think is the normal thing to do, if you just take it up and turn it a quarter of the way, those marks turn out beautifully diamond every time. Our accompaniments for the steak are organic baby red potatoes, our locally grown Burr Mosby snap peas. We're gonna add fresh organic herbs to these, tomatoes, pinch of garlic, a little bit of Dukes seasoning. The potatoes have been blanched, so we're just basically warming them and giving them a nice golden brown. Veggies were just lightly sauteing. Keep them super crisp, not soggy. Check our fillets, and what we want to do with every fillet we cook is, and this is a tip for you at home, temperature of the meat thermometer is at the very pin. But what you want to do is put the in the coldest part, so the middle of the middle, and get the temperature. See, that's still very raw, rare. We want to bring this up to a beautiful medium rare, which is going to be about 125, so we have a few more minutes. Okay, we're herbing our organic potatoes, place them in the middle of our logo Dukes plate. On top of that, we're going to put our locally harvested snap peas, and we're going to go test our steak here. Now this steak is a beautiful medium rare. We're gonna shingle it onto the top of our potatoes and local vegetables and our wild mushroom demi sauce right over the top of that. It is so pretty and rich and delicious. It's a steak flavor bomb and good for you.